Intro. Yo, what's good, guys? It is your boy, Jason JV. Say welcome, finally, to some Saints Row the Third action. You know what I'm saying? That's right. We are having a look at Saints Row the Third Remastered on the Xbox Series X. Yes, yes, y'all. Can't wait to get into this one. Don't get it twisted, though. I did enjoy revisiting those first two Saints Row games. As for story-wise, character-wise, those are my two most favorite games. You know what I'm saying? They are the two superior games, again, story-wise and character-wise. You know what I'm saying? But in my honest, humble opinion, I feel like visual-wise, gameplay-wise, Saints Row the Third and the Fourth are superior. Again, that's just my opinion, though. And again, that's only for gameplay and visuals. As far as story and character, again, Saints Row 1 and 2 are the superior games. You know what I'm saying? Basically, you know what I mean? I love the original quadrilogy. I know that's not the proper term for it, but I mean, I love all four of the Saints Row games. You know what I mean? I don't really have a problem with any of the games. To me, they're all just fun games. But anyway, let's go ahead and get this party started. Now I gotta do the nature boy. So conquest, the story of human history since time immemorial. Great leaders have risen from humble beginnings to do shit. Yerk. And so it was with the Third Street Saints. Since conquering Stillwater, the once small-time street gang has evolved into a media empire. A Saints movie in development, Johnny Gat and Shondi are pop culture icons, and Pierce, well, who gives a fuck about Pierce? The point is, the Saints are on the world stage, and every criminal organization wants their crown. It was only a matter of time before one of them took the fight to the Saints. Axe. Man, I hope I don't get copyright claimed for the music. I probably will. Uh-oh. Ooh. Pierce is getting his ass whooped. Oh snap. And he make it like Popeye the Sailor. He just had his spinach, or in his case, that Saints Flow energy drink. Prohibited in California, of course. I'm not.
Postmodernism. I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
Nobody moves! Nobody dies!
Sorry, jumps his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Bruh.
Oh, that's just
I think Burke is a little too enthusiastic for his own good. Ah, nah. Alright, let's do this shit. Woo! Fucking guy. The window. Nope, guess not. Oh, this way. Show is.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B?
Huh?
Drill it.
Fuck no.
We blow.
What?
Yeah.
Not cool, man.
Time to get to work.
Let's do this. Ah, genius. Hell. Hell, man. Oh, hell. Motherfucker, snuck attack me.
Let's get him.
That's what I like about this game. You get to use the shield as well. That's dope. A bunch of assholes. Bruh. My bad, y'all. I don't think it was loud enough for you. I like the Troy mention in that little dialogue. I don't got time for negative motherfuckers, man. That's just annoying as hell. Ah, hell. Oh boy, that was close. Damn, where's that chopper at? Oh, hell. Alright, y'all, so I'm gonna go ahead and get my character created and then we'll do the rest of the opening mission. Oh yeah, guys.
What is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
We played as good old Mr. J.
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our digs in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
Idea who you fucking with here?
Of course.
A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki,
and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the CIA.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gant, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soul Tour Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please. I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done here.
And I had so hoped to come to
Belgian waffle. Oh. Yeah. If it's a whooping you're wanting, I'd be happy to dish it out to you. How do you, what the hell? Oh, okay. Never mind. I figured it out. Pop, pop, assholes. You lose, bitch. Alrighty.
Johnny, we're about to jump.
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Hey, how rude! Pedestrians have the right of way! Get off! No stowaways, please! It's raining stars.
Hey,
Did anyone ever tell you I'm the only star of this show? Uh-oh. Oh boy. I don't think so. Come with me. Whee! Yep, it sure did. Poses! Whee! Let go of my gun! You jerk! Here I come to wreck the day! Too close for comfort. I'm back, baby. Hold on tight. Gotcha. You think?
Killer and Geeky will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Kilbane, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
Yeah. So Shandi can be found in your cell phone menu. She will help the Saints in combat. Sweet. Damn straight.
Shawnee, where the fuck are we?
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
You used to live here or something?
Spring break.
What's up with the field boss sign?
You don't know.
Yeah, whatever. You know the city well?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
Hold up, y'all. Let me set up my radio right quick.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
What, and call them?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
Already? There it is.
Call Pierce and let him know what happened.
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Whole crew? Any idea how we'll load him out?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
That's what I love about you, girl.
You can't be serious.
Goddamn right I'm serious. What's the problem?
Getting shot comes to mind.
Did you
see me fly through a damn plane?
Also a shitty idea.
Ooh, did our little reality star forget where she came from?
Not cool.
I can't rob an armory. I have an immunity challenge to run.
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
That's my girl.
Wow, bleh. That still exists?
You used to hang there?
That's where I used to score weed. You almost hit me.
Got anyone you can trust around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
So you have a crash space big enough for the crew?
I already offered it to Pearson the boys.
Good, well, no, that wasn't an answer.
I know. That's where I had my first, on second thought, that one's kind of personal.
Bruh.
Here's the cash I have on me.
We close to the armory?
Not far, it's on the GPS.
Few inches later.
Alright, the gun should all be in that warehouse.
Shit, that should be enough. But how do we get that out of here?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
Alright, fine, you're right. But seriously, how are we moving it all?
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
Come here, you!
Drone controls over here.
How the fuck do you know what the hell those things are?
Okay, is this really the time?
I was just asking.
I'm not touchy. I don't like that they make Shandy all uptight in this game.
20 minutes later.
Sometime today would be nice. I mean, at least before Christmas. I mean, come on now.
12 seconds later.
Come on, who else wants to play?
1 eternity later.
Maybe I should have listened to you, girl.
You think? Pierce, where are you?
You know me. I love to make an entrance.
Of course. Go boom! I love fireworks. Hell yes! Sometime today, kiddies! More fireworks! Let's do this! Come on, girl! Come on, go boom! And boom goes the dynamite! Shawnee's ex's apartment is now a Saints crib. Access your weapons, cash, and clothes here. We got the drones. We have, find assassination targets, vehicle theft lists, and challenges in Saints book on your cell phone. Purchase new abilities, bonuses, skills in the upgrades menu on your cell phone. Alright guys, I think this will be a good stopping point for this video. Ooh, new cheats available on the cell phone. Okay. New Genki Bowl 7 missions are available via your cell phone. Alright. Gangsters in Space! Missions are now available on your cell phone. Sweet. And the Trouble with Clones missions now available via your cell phone. Sweet. Alright, y'all. As I was saying, I think this will be a good stopping point for this video. So, yeah. Make sure y'all keeping it locked right here for more Saints Row the Third Remastered action. I know, huh? And, yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Make sure you got the bell notifications set to all. That would be greatly appreciated. Don't forget to check out, of course, all the links in the video description down below. All of those things will be very much appreciated. Until the next one, y'all have a blessed one. All right, peace.